What is going on, you guys? Welcome to the vlog. Today's video is going to be the behind the scenes of the making of my Dua Lipa New Rules cover. I haven't started it. I haven't started messing with it at all. Right now, my studio is a little bit of a mess, so I'm gonna convert the couch back into couch mode and just clean up before I get going. Is that procrastinating? It might be procrastinating, but I am gonna clean up before I get going and take you guys along for the ride. Let's go. Alright, so I have found my key. I'm actually taking it up from the original because that way I get to make the verses really cool and then just rock out all the chorus sections. But at this point, I'm gonna lay down the drums. I'm gonna build my drum arrangement for the entire track, and then I'm gonna do bass, electric guitar, and then vocals. That would be a good day if I get all that done at this point because it's already sort of late. And break. Checking it back in. The drums are almost done. I'm just at the bridge and I have to decide how much to rock it out. And Nala just came to visit me. All right, back to work. That's my drum set. Now I play real drums. I really truly miss it, but it's just not convenient with my ridiculous apartment studio. So in the future, as soon as I get a chance, I will most certainly have a studio or a home studio that works for that. Bass is done, now I'm gonna edit it, pick my favorite takes of each moment, time it a little bit to the drums, and then on to guitars.
Okay, this will work.
Okay, cool. Not a distraction at all. Piano is done. I've decided that I'm gonna be adding organ to this song as well. I took a pill in Ibiza. It is a new day. I got a lot of work done on the production yesterday, but I need to sing. So right now I'm gonna multitask. I'm gonna warm up my voice and clean up my sort of messy apartment.
I see.
That's the highest I can do. Hey. Yeah. I am all warmed up. It may not have sounded the prettiest to you, but a lot with vocal warm-ups, it's all about exercising and stretching your vocal folds in certain ways and the associated muscles in your larynx. So it's not always the finished tone, but it's tone that helps you warm up. All right, let's go record vocals. I keep pushing forwards, but you keep pulling me backwards. All right, lead vocals are done, and now I'm gonna go sing some harmony. Just about to dive in harmonies, but I just got a text from an old friend. But he sent me an article about how to protest the FCC's plan to dismantle net neutrality. And I told him I don't really know much about it, I've seen some articles going wrong, but he told me a little bit. There's a link in the description so you can go learn more about net neutrality and how it can help prevent a future that we don't want here on the internet. It's very important to have freedom of speech and not be censored and not having to use specific sites based on American commercialism. So net neutrality is super important. Go check out the link. All right, back to vocals. And also, I attended my friend Max's wedding not too long ago, and I just edited a video that I shot for him. You can see a little clip from that too. Whew. I am done with vocals. Now I gotta comp them. Ugh. It is late at night. I am just bouncing some of my harmonies. It is a big production. I just can never do a light one, but I wanted to have to do something really, really fun, really rocking. All right, so right now I'm bouncing the harmonies so that my computer doesn't have to do a lot of processing, so that I can just bounce them all and they can all be in like stereo tracks, even though there's like 16 tracks of like gang vocals and whatnot. Then I'm gonna prep for mixing, but I do need to shoot tomorrow morning, so I'm gonna start mixing. I might mix for a few hours, but I do need to shoot tomorrow morning.
Good morning, Nala. Good morning, mini Christmas tree.
So I went to bed late last night, and I'm up early this morning. We're gonna hit that grind. Gotta get the song done. All Alright, the instrumental is mixed, I put the vocals in good enough to film to, and I am gonna go get ready.
Nala, where did you come from?
I am all dressed. I'm sorta ready. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet for the video, so I'm still thinking about it. I might go somewhere local, I hit up some people to maybe film. Who knows, I might do it myself. The struggles of an artist, but at least I have Nala.
Nala, sit.
Yeah, shit.
Alright, so I have decided I'm filming the video in here, doing it the fun, doing it tripod style. It's gonna be cool. I'm very excited. I'm pumped up. Nala's pumped up sitting on the couch. Time to get into video mode, start swapping some lenses. To the video! Alright, gotta turn on the light now. It burns. Alright, I gotta get my settings just right. And this is not it. This is what overexposed looks like. Alright, time to start working. Alright, close-up lens, it's been fun. Time to change.
Talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy. Out of my mind. Talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy.
Alright, it's time for my end vlog. I'm all set up. You can tell I'm tired because my eyes are like totally red. Oh, Nala!
Yes?
No, not you. The camera's on. Now I have to put that in my vlog. What's up? It's super late. I'm going to bed. Another night that I'm still not done with this, but the mix is done. I haven't started editing the video yet. I'm gonna wake up early and I'm gonna get her done. Good night. Good morning, it is a new day. I am crazy, so I just made some changes to the mix again. Just doing my best to make sure that I always put out the best music for you, and also if I like hear something I should have changed, I will regret it forever. So happy to always make changes. All right, about to start editing the video. Welcome to my life.
Thank you to everyone who made this video possible by supporting my music and videos over on Patreon.
I mean it. Seriously, thank you guys so much for supporting my music and videos. It means so much. Alright, so I am ending the vlog right now. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed the Dua Lipa cover. I don't know if it's Dua Lipa or Dua Lipa, but whatever. Can you just look at this, like, muffin that we have? Like, she just lives in the back seat here. I love you guys so much. Your support means the world. I'm so excited to share original music with you guys. Thank you so much for your patience. I can't wait to come travel around the country and the world and see and meet you all. If you support me in any way, thank you. You are making this all possible. I'm living the dream. I make music for a living. Thank you. All right, I love you guys. If you don't have any Future Sunsets merch, make sure you go and pick it up. All right, I love you guys. Goodbye. That was weird. Bye.